The Pahari style of miniature paintings originated in India during the period 17th to 19th century in the regions of the Himalayan states. And in this style of painting, there are two sub-schools, that is the Basoli school and the Kangra school. In the Basoli school, the paintings are of a very vibrant and bold colors, and in the Kangra style of paintings, we see that the style is very delicate and very lyrical. The colors that are mainly used in Pahari painting are red, blue, and yellow. Also, we see that pink, green, and gray are beautifully used in these paintings.